This summer, I'm going to Camp Wahsega.
I'll get to go swimming. I'll get messy.
I'll climb a wall.
I will learn a little about conservation.
I'll hang out with my friends.
I'll make a lot of new friends.
I'll meet some awesome counselors.
You think I'm awesome?
And there's so much I'll do at Camp Wahsega.
No matter what I choose to do,
I know 100%,
without a doubt,
totally guaranteed,
I'll have a blast.
I'll have a blast.
I'll have a blast.
What's up, guys?
Hey, y'all, what's up?
I'm John Tavis.
And I'm Ashley.
And we're Georgia 4-H Summer Camp Counselors.
And today, we're going to tell you all about summer camp at Wahsega 4-H Center.
Wahsega 4-H Center!
Yeah, that's what I said.
Wahsega 4-H Center!
Yeah, Wahsega 4-H Center.
Wahsega 4-H Center!
Are you done?
Wahsega 4-H Center!
I can't take him anywhere.
Basically, what she's trying to say is, you're going to have the best week of your life at Wahsega 4-H Center.
Oh, yeah. So once you get to Wahsega 4-H Center, all campers are divided into four different families. You know we're all about family up here in the mountains.
We love each other.
That's right. So we've got the Hatfields.
McCoy.
McDougals.
And the Clampets. And all week long, everyone's competing for their coveted pot of gold.
I mean, you know it's not real gold, but it's close enough.
It is real.
Yeah, sure it is.
Oh, okay. The daytime at Wahsega 4-H Center is action-packed.
Oh, yeah. You get to do stuff like the climbing wall.
Yeah. The flying squirrel. You can learn about snakes.
Not me.
Oh, they're not the bad, I promise.
So you can go tubing down the river.
You can pan for gold. You get to go swimming in the Wahsega pond.
And another thing you get to do is go on a bear hunt.
I ain't going to find no bears.
Not real bears, silly. The counselors call themselves bears.
Oh.
And you guys as campers get to go find them.
Going on a bear hunt, going on a bear hunt, going on a bear hunt.
And then there's the wet games. The silliest, the craziest.
And the messiest.
Definitely the messiest. Most fun games you will play all summer.
Okay, so the daytime is jam-packed with fun. So what about night?
Oh yeah, at night is when the party really starts at Wahsega 4-H Center.
Oh yeah! Get ready to scream, shout as the counselors perform the variety show.
Oh yeah, we will sing, we'll dance, pretty much make fools of ourselves just to make sure you guys have a blast.
And the party really starts when you get to join the talent show.
Yeah, 4-H'ers got talent.
No, I think the correct pronunciation is 4-H'ers have talent.
No, like America's got talent. 4-H'ers got, never mind.
But anyway, what she's trying to say, you get to join the talent show and perform your talent.
Because 4-H'ers really do have talent.
Sure they do. And there's the family hamburger cookout. You know I love pizza hamburgers.
Oh yeah, and you better bring your best overalls and your cut-off blue jeans for the hillbilly costume party.
Yeehaw!
Oh, and don't forget the hillbilly games.
So you can shoot that bow and arrow at archery class?
Yeah, just like the Hunger Games. Or you can even hike the trails and wade through the streams to see what you can find.
The wilderness is awesome, y'all. And you can't go to the mountains without a campfire.
Oh yeah, so we'll all gather around. We'll sing some songs, do some skits, and maybe tell some scary stories. Oh yeah, I hear that there's this old mountain man that likes to come down and tell a story or two. But he's really, really old, and he talks really, really quiet, so you'll have to be really quiet to hear him.
Ah! And on Friday morning, everyone gathers to answer that big question. Who's gonna win that pot of gold?
And of course, the hardest part for us counselors is when you guys leave. It's just so sad.
Yeah, don't look at me, please.
It's okay.
But we love you.
Oh, yes, definitely. So please come back.
Please, we miss you.
So guys, in case you can't tell, Wahsega 4-H Center is all about having fun.
Wahsega 4-H Center.
Yeah, so you're going to meet some new people.
And Wahsega 4-H Center.
You're going to try some new things.
Wahsega 4-H Center.
You might even learn something new.
And Wahsega 4-H Center.
But the most important thing is that we want to make sure that you guys have a blast at
Wahsega 4-H Center.